Tomorrow night at 7:30.
You scared me, Wilma.
Ooh, you scared me just then, too. Tomorrow night at 7:30 at the Coliseum, you can see Cheap Trick. And the lead guitarist from Cheap Trick is right here with us, Rick Nielsen.
Hello. Hi, Wilma. Hey, how about dinner later?
Okay, where are we
right.
going?
Hey, well,
we can't tell
you better
anyone.
Not say over the air, all right?
No, hello there.
But tonight.
Tonight.
We'll have some dinner, but tomorrow night we'll be playing out at the Big Deal over there.
Over at the Big Deal at the it is a big deal.
Yeah, it's a nice little place, square, round, one of those colors.
Did you have your glasses on for a moment there for
yes,
everyone
I did.
To see? Okay.
You liked them. How about you put them on?
No, you look better, but I'll put on if you want me to.
Sure.
While you I do this good. Interview. Okay.
Very, very nice. I think much better looking.
That's a cheap trick, I want to tell you. All right. Describe your music.
It's like Lawrence Welk with lots of jet volume behind it.
I feel
it.
Like Barbara Walters all of a sudden, but go on.
You don't talk like her.
No, go on.
Let's see. It's Lawrence Welk without bubbles, or lots of bubbles and jet fuel behind it.
Uh-huh.
I think we should watch some of the video clips first. The first one's a little wimpy, but the second one's more straight ahead like we are. And we've been to Cleveland lots of times, so the people that know about us, they know about us. And the people that don't know about us, I hope to see you tomorrow night.
If you don't know what Cheap Trick is all about, this is them in action.
Yeah.
Try to sleep, they're wide awake, they won't let me alone. They don't get paid to take vacations, they'll let me alone. They spy on me, I try to hide, they won't let me alone. They persecute me, then the judge and jury on it.
Two questions. What motivates you when you make those faces? What do you think about?
Well, you know, normally in promulgating my esoteric cogitations, or really articulating my superficial sentimentalities, amicable philosophical and psychological observations, when I'm around you, Wilma,
yes.
I always beware of platitudinous ponderosities, and that's probably one of the main reasons that I'm on a health food kick right now.
If you hadn't said that, I would have thought something.
That
was
means
wrong.
Don't use
that,
big words.
Is that,
yes,
is
that's
that
true.
It? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
And you write so many other songs. What motivates you there?
Well, I like music.
You do.
I love music. I love to play it. I love to perform it. I love to play around.
And you perform it so well. Cheap Trick does. This is the latest album, and it is called, as you can see, Dream Police. Oh, you're going to see it right there now. Okay, Dream Police.
It's scribbled with me autographed.
You already autographed it. They're after you everywhere. Okay, Rick Nielsen. And tomorrow, showtime at the Coliseum, 7:30, if you would like to see and hear Cheap Trick in action.
Sorry,
it's tomorrow night.
Sorry, Bunny, you weren't on that video clip. You know, he's watching back the hotel.
He?
Yeah,
okay.
He's going to be mad. He's
we'll
probably
be right
eating
back, though, Bunny, right after this.
And now, a special message to veterans about...
Rick decided to stay up here as we tell you about tomorrow's show because we're going to look at rock and roll. Born here right in Cleveland.
Chubby Checker.
Chubby
oh, my
Checker.
God.
He's going to be here tomorrow. We're going to go through all the decades of music, rock and roll-wise, so do be here. Have a nice evening. Merv Griffin is next. No, after school special, then Merv Griffin. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Financial and or promotional consideration for afternoon exchange provided by Swingos. Cooking for you, gourmet carryout and catering at LaPlace. And Disc Records. Greenery provided by Big Plants Unlimited.